New tobacco review here for you. I got some Orlik Golden Sliced and a new pipe I got at the antique store. It's a Royal Duke Dr. Grabo. I tried restoring the bowl, the inside of the bowl, tried cleaning it, but with alcohol. So you gotta be careful if you're trying to do that. It's all white now and I've messed up the tarnishing or the staining. To drink, I got some Lunchable. That part, but it says Hrvatski, so that means it's Croatian. Not too bad. $2 for 500 milliliters is pretty good. Anyways, so we got here, as you can see, I don't know if you can see it as well. It's a flake, or a golden sliced. Probably the best flake I've had so far. Not too big into flakes, I don't like the full of the stuff, and it takes a while to get the light. Lights a lot of the time, but well, Golden Slice, it's a pair of some people say there might be Korean in there. I don't think get another 10 of it at some point, but it might take a while because I have 15 other tobaccos that I have, and also I just bought two new ones that I like a lot, GL pieces, two stuff, and Bengal slices. I've tried those, so they're really good ones. Anyways, tell you the peeps, tell me what you guys think about Orlik Golden Sliced or any other tobaccos you want me to review. So be sure to be commenting, liking, subscribing, all things. Hit that like button. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.